Today's show is all about a definite purpose. Welcome to Young and Rich. I'm your host, Marx Lombard. It is easy in life to just float around like a boat in your surroundings without a direction. But it takes courage to have a definite purpose and to pursue it with everything in you.
Hey, hey, hey! Can you believe it? Tomorrow is the last day of school.
Yeah, can you believe it?
So what are you guys going to do when you finish with school?
My dad is a mechanic. I think I'm going to be a mechanic one day. My dad is a bank manager. I'm going to be a bank manager. My dad is a toilet cleaner. There's no way I'm going to do that job. I'm going to own that business.
What? I've got a calling and I've got a definite purpose. And I'll keep on keeping on until it happens. Thank you for watching. For those of you who haven't seen deal one, click the video below. Guys, we want to encourage you to like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, share us on Facebook, and comment please, because tomorrow I'll see you at Q&A.